and then going straight back to the studio after a show. So it's been really tough for us this time.
All of my 10 minute slumber.
We have to get our best song ever.
It felt like it was the next morning and they were already waking me up, and I was like, oh my god.
1, 2, 3.
How we danced all night to the best song ever.
Maybe one time short on the ever.
Best song ever. Oh. Best song ever.
My bad. What is it again?
Best song ever.
This time we felt musically stronger, but at the same time that pressure's back on. You know, will we match the second one?
We're about to take me home out naked recording.
That was a man in there. That was like a mixture of boy and man.
If you could imagine yourself being taken away at 16 or 17 years of age, and then thrown into the spotlight.
We're incredibly excited to announce that we are going to be doing a worldwide stadium tour in 2014.
People are constantly around them, and to hold their nerve and cool and enjoy it and perform, it's a big, big ask.
Thanks for coming all night tonight. That's you and me as well.
There's definitely times where you're not like completely enjoying it the whole time, but then you kind of just have to step back for like a second and try and weigh up the pros and the cons. It's like, it's a no-brainer. Like, I don't want to do anything else.
Over again.
You actually sit and think about it, we've done some amazing things. But to be honest with you, I'm still trying to live a normal life.
That's exactly what we are. We're just normal 19, 20, 21-year-olds, you know, just going out, mess about like any other guy at university or whatever. Like, we're not doing anything different. That's what I mean by us being normal. Our jobs just happen to be abnormal.
Said I'd never leave her, cause it has fit like my t-shirt. So I'm tired of the fevers, cause
running all the thoughts that make my feet hurt. Bodies intertwined with her lips. Now she's feeling so low since she went so
cold.
Cold
over the name.
Cold in the name of my heart.
I like a cold look.
And it's no joke to me. So can we do it
over again? If you're pretending from the start, like this, with a tight grip, then my kiss can mend your broken heart. I might miss everything you said to me,
and I can mend your broken heart to my fit like this, and I'll give you all my heart so we can start it all over again.
Bedtime for me. Bedtime for me. You know, like people saying you're famous, they just struggle with the word. It just gives you like no substance. It's not like he was like a really nice guy, or he was really funny. It like becomes this thing where it's like he's famous. It's just like a weird, I hate it.
I worry about meeting somebody who's truthful and he's 100% just there because of me. I just don't like the idea of somebody liking me because of this and not because of me. And it's hard to detract and think, if I didn't have all of this, would this person like me or not?
If you're pretending from the start, like this, with a tight grip, then my kiss can bend your broken heart. I might miss everything you said to me. And I can lend your broken heart to my fist, like this.
Give you all my heart so we can start it all over again.